on up.
We'll just open up anyway. Just go find it.
Camera flash when I step up to the podium. Hey. Haters looking salty, easy on the sodium. Hey. Haters looking salty, haters looking salty, easy on the sodium. Hey. You should plan to lose if you thinking about folding them. Even with a joystick, it's still no control.
Now tell me who can stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in the league of my own. All about the W, I'ma bring it home. When it's over with, I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in the league of my own. All about the W, I'ma bring it home. When it's over with, I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone.
You can't take me out of that. At the top now, but the bottom's where they found me at. So if I'm down, it's facts. I'm like Dennis Rodman with the
What are you looking for in going to college? Like whenever that time comes, where would you like to go? As far as not naming the college, but like what are you looking for in a college decision?
I'm looking for a great educational program and also a great basketball program because I'm looking to go further with my career.
How you been liking at Lawrenceville so far?
I mean, Lawrenceville educational wise, it's tough, but gotta get by, gotta get through. Studies are hard, and basketball, you just gotta keep doing you, gotta keep pushing, work as a team, put everybody together in one, win games.
Cool. How was the process like coming to Lawrenceville versus in your decision making as far as other schools?
I mean, there was a lot of public schools and Catholic schools, private schools that wanted me, but I was looking at Lawrenceville, and I was also looking at a few other schools like Hill and Hotchkiss, and it was a pretty tough decision, but I picked Lawrenceville because I felt like I could make a difference more at Lawrenceville, and it felt like home.
In what, 2 or 3 years, you're going to be doing the same type of process as far as picking the right college. Do you feel like you're well-versed right now as far as going through the same process, or are you going to be seeking help maybe from your parents? Or
I feel like with the route I'm going at this school, getting my grades up here, that's all that matters for a school. And then AAU season, I'm going to take over. I think it's going to be the same decision. I'm going to have a couple of schools, be humble, and pick the right one.
Okay, I did say the last question, but the last one I promised you is IYM. How did that help you as far as, you know, the process coming in?
I mean, before IYM, I didn't know, like, honestly, I didn't know about prep schools. And once my dad told me there was a program that could help me get into a prep school to help me go Ivy or even to a D1 school, I took that chance and I took the test. I'm grateful that I got into all these schools that I did. Real mixtape. Follow Real Mixtape on Instagram.
Thanks, Evan.